So today was our fourth annual Hackergal Hackathon. We had over 4,900 girls participate across Canada. That's being in 10 provinces, and it was really engaging to know that there was all these girls, thousands of girls, participating in the hackathon at the same time on the same day.
Girls look at a computer science room and all they see is boys learning how to code. What we do for girls is show them that it's something that they can do, it's something they can do really well, and it's something that they can be a leader within.
And in my classes, you know, the one or two girls always sit in the corner by themselves. So it's really nice that they get a huge community, not just across the school, but across the entire country, and to know that they're a part of that.
I feel like the girls need to have some space carved out for them where they feel safe.
In British Columbia, this is part of our curriculum. Teachers don't really have a choice. They have to engage with coding and technology. And for a lot of them, that's really scary.
Throughout the whole Hackergal program, I've felt really supported.
In our schools now, we have to do this. We just have to move forward.
It was going to be like this really mysterious thing, and that you would have to be really smart or something to do it.
When I was learning coding for the first time, I was extremely nervous. I had no idea what I was doing. But as soon as you kind of get into it, you start to feel more comfortable and you have others to help you.
Girls, they can code just as well as anyone else. I don't know why there's all the stigma around it, but I feel like there shouldn't be.
Hackergal really taught me that like I can code and I can do what I want.
To me, being a Hackergal is being part of an amazing community.
And I think when you grow the community, it gets stronger. We have more people involved and more people getting interested. Then you get those outliers, those kids who really take it up and go, wow.
It's neat to see the kids and girls especially, because there are so few girls in my computer classes. It's really neat to see all of these girls get so excited about it.
My vision for Hackergal is to really support and mentor and empower the educators across Canada, and to build confidence in middle school girls across Canada to know that computer science is something that they can do.
By teaching a teacher how to code, you're teaching hundreds and thousands of girls how to code as well. And we think that's a really exciting movement to be a part of.
I felt very honored and special to be part of it, to be part of such a big thing.
I don't see myself as an inspiration that other girls can look to yet, but maybe in the future I can be the person that they look at and be like, oh, I can do that.
So why should girls learn to code?
Because we can.
Because we can.
Because we can.
Because.
Because. Because.
Because.
Because.
Because.